Maybe I'll use some of that. Paragon's Luster. 234. That's Stormheart. I don't want to use all that yet, because eventually for my character, I'm going to want to use that, because that's going to give you the most damage right there. That's Stormheart. At least from what I have so far. So, we're going to use that. Jump up over to here. Let's see. Cunning or dexterity? I think, you know. Ooh. Phoenix scales, huh? That's going to give him plus 2 cunning and plus 3 dexterity? That's pretty cool. It's not that important. I'm not going to worry too much about that. Flanking damage bonus. Well, he is a rogue, so if you can get behind him and get that much more damage, that'd be pretty legit. I might do that. Oh, canine leather? 6% flanking? Bleed on hit, huh? Critical chance. The Nug skin doesn't ever give you anything. Alright, I think we're gonna go back up to the canine leather. And then we're gonna go ahead and give him a master ability. Ability increase maximum stamina by 10. Nah. Ability on hit. Three guard. That looks really interesting. To use hidden blades on a hit with four added hits. That looks really sick. Wow, that one is really cool. All right, well, maybe I'll use one of these great paws. Ooh. Sweet. Masterwork success. Plus 10% stats on success. That's sick. We got it. All right. Agile flanking slicer. That thing is badass. All right. What the hell does that say? Oh, I missed what it said, but it doesn't matter. All right. Show. Oh, no, not you. We need to go to Cole. My dog's going nuts. All right. Come on, switch to Cole. God, there's so much delay right there that always annoys me. And then we're gonna go there. And then boom. Yeah, buddy. Now he's got the slicer. Oh, what the hell? There we go. He's got the slicer and the sacrificial knife. All right, he's starting to look a little bit more decked out. All right, so let's see what kind of armor this kid's rocking. I mean, that's some pretty shitty armor. 97 for a hunter's coat? All right, let's see if I can find something better for him. But I gotta make sure I make a piece of armor that he can actually wear, because rogues can't wear all that heavy stuff. All right. First, makes me look like an idiot. Look at that thing. That hat's lame. Okay. All right, first of all, let's go to Cole. My gosh, there's such a delay when you switch characters. It's really almost embarrassing. There you go, buddy. Ooh. Can he actually wear that stuff, though?
Bean, come on. Bean.
All right, you have heavy, medium, or light. So I don't know if he can actually wear this stuff or not. I'm guessing maybe he can. It's allowing me to put him as such. Okay, so there's your scout armor. I'm guessing he's a scout, but okay, I guess I need to look into this a little bit more. So on armor, once again, go to Cole. Okay, so the one that's in there is medium armor. Okay. So I'm guessing he can only wear medium armor. I don't know if that's accurate or not. But either way, this one's only 97. So let's see if we can make something that's better. All right, helmets, light armor, medium armor. Yes, well, obviously it's going to be better no matter what. Okay. So let's go down to coal. Yeah. Okay, medium armor of the dragon. Restrictions, G-Funkadelic 707 only? Oh, so I can only be the one that wears that? That's kind of whack sauce. That makes me angry. Well, I think I can make him something better than what he has anyway, because what is he rocking with? He's rocking with a 95? I guess not. I might be able to make it better, but I don't know. Warrior only, okay. Warrior only. Warrior only. Warrior only. That's poop. Alright, well, I'm gonna try to make one that's better than what he has. His is 95. I'd rather give him something halfway decent. Bear hide. Okay, so his is 95. That would be 112. That's only 95. That's not gonna get me anything better. Okay, let's give him some of this then. And then, cold resistance, fire resistance, cold resistance, range defense. And then we'll give him one of these. On hit, gain 3 guard. Alright. Okay, cool. So now he's got a better little suit going on now. Okay. Let's go ahead and suit him up. The micromanaging in this game is just ridiculous sometimes, dude. Oh my goodness. So much work. Alright, cool. So, give him a little bit more protection. I'm using precious materials to do that. Okay, where's Cole's hat? So, Cole's hat has to be in the second area then? I wonder if he has any sort of limitations about what he can have. All right, let's get him a better hat, because that hat is whack sauce. Okay. Cole. There you go, buddy. Hurry it up. All right. Elf, dwarf, or human. The problem is everybody's gonna have the same freaking hat if I do this. But so far, it's looking like the best hat. You know what? Whatever. I'm gonna let Cole wear his stupid hat, because that way I can differentiate who's who. Alright. Now, I'm gonna sell the crap that I don't need. Which would be this crap. Alright. Let's see if we can pimp out Cole's items any more. Okay, where are we at here? No items available. Weapon modifications. So I'm unable to modify the weapons that I just built? I guess those ones weren't able to upgrade. Let me go look at them real quick. See, it's all about crazy weapon modification in this game. At least it is for me. Like, I always want to make sure my crew has, like, the best possible gear all the time. Yeah, so this thing can have an empty grip. So this thing has an empty grip and an empty rune. So we can get a grip for this one and a grip for this one. All right, let's make grips. Wait. I think it's over here where you'd make a grip. Yeah, here we go. Firm dual blade grip. Because this is the one we just made. That looks like a dual blade to me. So we're gonna at least make one for that. Let's just do bear hide. We'll just do this one real quick. Who cares? And then, what do I have a lot of? Fence for critical chance. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Now we can go back over and modify the dagger we just got. What? Where's Cole at? There we go. So it looks like we can do either one of these. So we're gonna give him this grip. We're gonna select that. Precision grip. And then we're gonna confirm the change. So you can see now I have a +8 critical chance now under this weapon. So I just upgraded that shit. Upgrade it! Boom. All right. I do have a lightning rune, but I shouldn't. Look at that weapon. If I install that thing on there, my lord. If I install that on there, whoo-wee, that is going to be a doozy. I'm not gonna do that though. I just don't want to waste it. All right. I guess let's do it for the other one too. I might as well. I'm all about trying to give my guys the best possible armor and weapons. Yeah, canine leather, why not? All right. Hey, quiet. My dog says hi to everybody. Okay. Show. Now we can go ahead and switch it to Cole. Everybody else. Hey, how you doing? Looney, Lucy, what's happening? How's your day going? What? How's there no items available? Oh, it's because it's iron. Cole. There we go. So, we want to install the new grip on this guy. Edgy. Oh, yeah, see? So it's going to give me +5 dexterity for installing this. So how far am I in now? So, obviously, I'm at Skyhold. Oh, well, here, you know what I can do? I can show you. I think I'd be able to show you just by going like this, pausing the game. I can go to journal. So, like, these are the main quests right here at the Inquisition Path. And these two would be my, I guess I'm at Chestwood. I guess Chestwood would be the main quest that you're supposed to be on right now. So there's Chestwood and Wicked Hearts. So, I've already gotten the power required for 3030, so I need to head to the War Room, which is just in the other area, to find a way to the Winter Palace. There's that one, and then there's this one. But you know me, I'm like doing every sort of side quest stuff possible. As far as the Inner Circle stuff with like everybody, I've finished Dorian's, Josephine's, Iron Bull's, And yeah, so I still gotta do.